What a relief. Thank you for the mixture. If you hadn't come now, I wouldn't stand it longer. Here's my piece of the medallion. Good luck. The whole realm is counting on you.
Tree spirit save! You've got another piece of the medallion. And I know where Banshee hid the lamp. We are a good team. Unfortunately, you'll need to go to the dungeon. I shudder at the thought of this place, but we have no choice. You need it to get to the sunken city and save your mother. Yevin, which hand will you take? Take the right or take the wrong? I'll beguile you if I can. Oh, don't be silly. A little bit of entertainment is good to everyone. Soon I will give it to you.
This place doesn't look cozy. Something is on my way. I can't pass. Something is on my...
Made it to the dungeon. Keep moving on. I know that this place looks scary, but try to focus on the task. You have to get the boatman's lamp. She should be around here somewhere. I saw the banshee had flown away. You should hurry up. We do not know when she comes back.
About to collapse. I have to come up with something quickly.
Greetings, Chronicler's daughter. I am Roger. You do not know me, but I was the only love of the one you know as Banshee. She is watching your every move, waiting for you until you collect a medallion. If you do not want to lose everything you fight for, you need me more than you think. Resurrect me when you obtain the medallion. I will stop Witch from taking it from you. I have got a plan.
You got a lamp? Perfect! Now let's get out of here. There's a hidden passage behind the wall. Unfortunately, Bagrest ran into your trail. Be careful. Well, at most you'll keep my company on this side of the medallion.
I have to get rid of this wolf somehow. Finally! Too bad you weren't like this from the beginning.
You retrieved my lamp. Thank you so much. Now, we can set the safe course to the sunken city.